getting full, and then, you know.
It's just a normal thing, cookie.
Dude, I was geeking out, and I was like, I was chilling with Ariel and the Beast. What the hell is going on?
It was pretty wonderful. Kobe came over to our tiny, we had a tiny little studio in West Collingwood, and I thought, when Kobe came in, like, you're not gonna be impressed with this place at all. And he came in, and he stood there, and just kinda looked around.
First of the dusty the plane.
Yeah. He said, why? He said, well, it's just real. It was just a tiny little place with a lot of drawings on the wall, and right from the very beginning, wanted it to be hand drawn, handcrafted, just like the game of basketball. And that's what we did. Working with Max King, our production designer, and Jenny Rimmer, our producer.
He said I had the worst person that could animate basketball in the history. He said, I don't understand anything about basketball. That's what he said to me. So that's fantastic. I don't know how to draw for shit. Talk for the course. And then John comes in the picture and goes, you know, I got to be honest. I've never been to a basketball game. Not one? No, not high school, not college. Never been to one. I said, John, you were in L.A. when Showtime, Magic, Cat, you know what I mean? I was like, what's going on? And he drops the mic on me and went, well, George and Steven kept me busy.
And then you were so